have now.
Now what?
We're on WCW Monday Night Raw.
Throw these away, I can tell you that much.
This has been another night of what's next coming out here. That's Vampiro's music is what that is.
And where's he going to come from? Through the mat, from the roof, through the crowd? Who knows what this guy's going to do?
He may be under this desk. There he is.
We could not believe our eyes last night, and you guys have touched on it. You saw at the top of the program how when Sting was facing Big Papa Pump, Vampiro reached through the bottom of the mat in a corner, pulled Sting down under the ring. Sting came back a bloody mess.
What really happened down there?
I don't know.
We don't know. Vampiro came through the mat, pulled Sting through right to hell.
What you don't want to miss is the encore presentation of Spring Stampede. Check your cable listings if you missed it last night. Why? But if you did, catch the encore. You got to see Spring Stampede. That coming up through the ring, taking Sting straight to hell. Maybe we'll get an explanation from the Dark Angel right now.
I have come to send a message to my brother in pain. Sting, you know nothing about pain. And even what happened last night between us, and only you truly know what happened when I dragged your tired, bored old ass underneath the ring, you still know absolutely nothing about pain. But you think you do. Sting, I heard your screams. I drew and tasted and felt your blood. And I smelled all your fear. But that was last night. And tonight is just the beginning. I allowed myself just a little taste, Sting. A sip. Because I wanted to save the rest. In 3 weeks at Slamboree, I'm gonna devour you. I am gonna show you what it's like to walk around with your humanity stripped, just like I have, Sting. I am gonna drag you to the depths of hell, Sting. Welcome to my nightmare.
What is happening here?
You know what's happening.
I'm sorry, but the hatred and rage between these two scares me about more than anything else that's happening in this wrestling company.
Vampiro looking around as everything has gone dark, save one spotlight in the upper reaches of the Metro Center here. And out of the darkness, Sting repels from the top of the Metro Center.
Wow! Sting is in the ring! The brothers in pain doing battle! Sting taken to hell in the microphone fight at Spring Stampede!
Look at his face!
Hero, you look like somebody just walked over your grave, boy! Right now, I feel like rump and stump and graveyard destruction.
Break his back.
Or his leg. I have never seen Sting like this. He is totally crazy.
I'm gonna teach you a lesson here, boy. You think I don't know anything about pain?
No. Page one. Sting is is just waffling back.
I learned from the best. I learned from guys like Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
No!
Guys like the Total Package.
He learned from Mark McGuire the way he's swinging that thing. And he's, You know what we're seeing right now that I've never seen? Vampiro
scare. One thing for sure is you're going to grow up real quick around here, boy.
Come here.
Scorpion Death Drop coming. Vampiro trying to fight it off. But Sting has impressed it down. Vampiro is out. This is complete destruction. What a surreal moment.
WCW runs through my veins. This is my turf.
And with Vampiro completely out, Sting has once again drawn that line, as only Sting can draw it.